How to have a July 4th themed wedding. Create the perfect 4th of July themed wedding by using these tips to incorporate a little red, white, and blue. You will need invitations, a wedding gown, gemstone jewelry, bridesmaids' dresses, groomsmen suits and cummerbunds, fresh flowers, fresh fruit, tablecloths, confetti, an outdoor location, fireworks, and sparklers. Step 1. Send invitations in shades of red, white, and blue. Incorporate a picture of a flag, fireworks, or eagle. Step 2. Wear a traditional white wedding gown, but stand out by wearing gemstone jewelry in shades of red or blue. Bridesmaids can wear the same shade of jewelry. Step 3. Opt for dark blue dresses for the bridesmaids and dark blue suits for the groomsmen. The groomsmen can wear white or red cummerbunds. Step 4. Use fresh flowers, such as red roses, delphiniums, and baby's breath, for the bouquet, corsages, centerpieces, and the cake. Step 5. Utilize fresh fruits that are in season, such as blueberries, strawberries, and raspberries. Use the fresh fruits for individual desserts or as decorations on the cake. Step 6. Use classic white tablecloths on the tables, but sprinkle red, white, and blue confetti on the tabletops. Step 7. Impress your guests with an outdoor reception ending with fireworks and sparklers. Did you know? On July 4, 1776, America's population comprised approximately 2.5 million people, compared to 304 million people in 2008.